Hello and welcome back to the 4 Mile Circus. Here we are again, playing the game that no one wants to watch. It's Chroma Squad. Well, I like it, and that's what counts. Okay, so we are the 4 Mile Circus, and we're going to load it up, get straight into action. I think we took on the Mechazilla, whatever his name was, Mecha, at the end of the last episode. And we now have the ability to call our giant robot out whenever we need to. Got a bit of cash. Ooh, improvements, right. So, look at that knight helmet bought during a medieval fair. They've got gloves and hats, so I think... have a look at the suits. It's a padded suit. Yeah, it's a bit of an improvement. I might give them helmets. How much are those? 400. Forget that. Swords. Ooh. Okay. So, can they all have weapons? Let's have a look. Big sword. I feel like I should buy her. Well, that's 500. But she hasn't got any sort of specials. So I'm gonna give her that. Okay, it's a lot of cash. And a bow. Now, I think a bow might be well suited for our girl at the back. Okay, I'm not sure it's a proper bow or not. But that might be cool for her. I'm going to buy her a bow. Okay. I'm going to save my cash for now. Okay, cool. Marketing, blah, blah, blah. This is the guy that we hired to progress us. We've activated a couple of things that will help us along the way. Plus 20 fans per episode. I can just speak and so on. Blah, blah, blah. But anyway, let's cut to the chase. All right, so a quick look at crafting. A bucket helmet. Still a bucket helmet. Homemade suit that Mum made. What are these things? Okay, improvements, plus 52 health, plus 1 random properties. Okay, that's not bad. Now, in the crafting, we can craft some of these things. Got some of it. Okay, you get that from killing people. You can also buy packs, but we're not going to cheat. Anyway. We got upgrades. I just remembered, just about to get past it. Okay, so... fan club. Gain plus 20 audience, acrobatic with their audience. Okay. And a quick look through these. I would like to have a talk to her. Has she got anything that's weapon based? Plus 15, critical chance. Oh, that's an ace move. They would pretty much be through these. Has she got anything that would suit her for the bow? Let's have a look. Not really, I would imagine, as a healer. No. Okay. That's fine. Someone sends us a message. Enlarge your sword. Message plan. Sword. Enlarge sword. What the hell? Let's send him the cash. Thanks. Have we got it? Okay, wait. To the answers. Where'd you equip? No, we haven't got it. Oh, there it is. Yeah, enlarged sword. Nice. Okay. We are ready to take to the stage. Can I do this? A real world. This is Cerebrus talking to us. To a real world threat looms over something very dear to our heroes. Hello. Anyway, keep all your heroes standing, defeat 10 enemies. Sounds easy. Is that a duck? We've got new enemies? It's been squirrels up to now. They've been a pushover. Yeah, I'm gonna blast through this sort of stuff. Basically, blah blah blah. I'm not saying it's not important to read that stuff, but do. Okay. What? And what? Okay. Ready? Yeah, man, where are the special effects? Okay. Easy enough, he said. Okay, gunmen. Can be chromatized. Okay, how do we get to chromatize? So, 5 of 260 watt. 5. What? Okay. So, the girl with the bow. Can she not use the. Not sure. Okay, let's have a look then. So, they're all around us. Really, the best tactic is. But I'm going to. Use her to throw people into these guys. Occupy a corner. Yeah, I think that's the best tactic, he says. Let's get her to there. And then hit the old team worker, Rooney. Okay, not him at the moment. I'll take Bruce. Take out the gunman. Okay, he might just be able to run up there. Oh, they got the teamwork attack. Okay, must beware of that. She's gonna just take a nice flanking position there. She's our scout. And finally our healer. Right, she can do the old double move. We'll sit her in there. Okay, let's see what you got, suckers. It doesn't seem to hurt too bad. Okay. Okay, now they're in close. We haven't got the chromatized 148 of 260. Okay, so what are we going to do? Keep them all standing. Survive for 8 turns. Why do they keep coming? These guys won't last 8 turns. So now will she have a sword? Not sure. No. So we're just going to deal with the ones in front of us. Okay, Bruce, no, you can't do it. Maybe you dealing with this gunman. Nice. Oh, we've got the chromatize option. So, as I've learnt now, you lose your position, but groups you all back together. Here we go. I don't know why people don't like this game. It kicks ass. Okay, so we've chromatized. I'm gonna leave him there. But, ooh, we've got our special moves now. Can't tell who's got a move left. Yeah, there you go. She's got a crossbow now. Excellent. Night. Cool. Okay, so she's going to have a sword next go. I'm going to teamwork her because she'll heal people around and him as well. I don't know what teamworking during a defensive period does, but not much, I guess. Good, they keep coming. More points. Let's do it. So, I'm going to move her down to there. I want to have a shot with the crossbow. Not being disintegrated. Okay, I want to have a go with the sword. Great, so he's also got this move that if he gets surrounded, he can let go of the old square house kick. Which deals 100%, 120% damage to all adjacent squares, so very cool. But let's just... Oh, 204, wow. Okay, she's going to hit the old... Don't get any points for any of that, actually. So, teamwork and the old double attack. Let's get some... Just, I just want to try that. Okay, so teleport. I won't do that at the moment, but definitely want to have a go at that. Next. I'm gonna bring him to there. Oh, that's a mistake. Didn't see those guys down there. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go back. Keep the formation. Here they come. Oh, that was nice. Yeah, that was good. Okay. Right, while she's there. Let's heal. Look at that beauty. First time I've tried that. That's very good. Okay. I think we can pretty much lay into these guys. If I go there, I could... Yeah, if I go there, I could use that attack. Let's do it. Are you ready? Yeah, so that's an excellent addition to the arsenal. I think we're going to be able to mop these guys up. Can I shoot him? I can't, but I could move one and shoot him. And then Bruce Lee. He could... let's do him first. Okay. Now he gets an extra sword attack at the end of this lasso. He gets that chance. Which is like three attacks. Badoosh. And that. Any more coming? I'd like some more to come. For the ratings. He's just going to... yeah, he's going to step over here. Shoot him down! There is no enemy. Oh, that is an unfortunate placement for them. What have we got? Excellent. Okay, the guys at the back. Gonna make sweet, sweet. Gonna hit. Yeah, okay. So, what's the plan? I didn't lure them up a bit. Return to formation. Yeah. Yeah, get it tight again. I really want to try that teleport, which I will. Okay. So I'll sort of keep him on the wing a little bit so I can nip in with a cheeky teleport. Okay, we're good. Ho! Ho! Your move says. Okay, so we're going to take a few shots here. Sunshine. That is a veritable mistake. Again, can we get there? We could do with just getting her to there. So she can do the old pew, pew, whirlwind kick. Let's try that again. Okay, who's going to throw her? It's going to have to be Bruce. Unfortunately. Maybe her. Okay, it's going to involve teamwork. Of extra ordinary. Oh, what? I still can't get to that. I can't throw it anywhere. Wow. Okay. And a jump back there, you notice. There you go, the old double. So, they're a bit exposed. Nip down here, take that one out. Okay. Looking good. I think our lady in black's going to take a bit of a hammering this time. Or let's do it. Let's see what this does. So there you go. Stunned two of them. Two with guns. And I can't attack anyone. And there you go. So what happens to these? Yeah, excellent. That's an ace move. Okay, you can more. Cool. Okay, let's clean up at the back again. some teamwork attacks. Yeah, right in your turtle face. I'm going to nip back into position with this one. I wonder if the pistol guy can just get a shot on him. I think he can. No, he can't. Maybe from... No? Yeah, nice. Okay, you, Supergirl. Okay, you just step back there a little bit. Just get out of range a touch. Let's see what you got. Okay. Oh, sweet. Just a little bit of the Matrix. Yeah, they're dodging the bullets. No, don't end it. Oh. That's a shame. I'd like to have gone on and on. Really, that was good fun. Okay. Back to the script. We did destroy that, though. Cerebra's calling us. Ah, puff of smoke. Puff, 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 puff. Cerebra's in danger. Oh, wow. They came here. Oh, no. Don't get Cerebro. Any of them got guns? No. Okay. Do you now, little squirrels? Oh, a few more of you. Right. With guns, oh, yeah. That changes things a little bit, we give in. They're not really... They're right in amongst this. It's a pity we can't throw... Defeat four enemies in the same turn, win in five turns. Okay, well, with a well-placed one of these, you'll be able to possibly defeat four in one turn. Not in one person, though, so, yeah, we can do that. Let's have a look. He could kill two now. He could kill one. Okay, so I think we could just pretty much do that. Let's, let's go to there. And Square has kick. Okay, so left him a little bit exposed, but yeah, they're our tough guy. I could go and take one of these out. Let's do that. Excellent. And let's use old Pinky to work her magic bow. She might get. Let's step her back a bit, actually. She might get a bit thrashed there. Let's step her back. And then maybe the old coat hanger. Bosh! Bruce is going to come down and take out their final gunman with a sword attack. I know it has to be adjacent first. Do it, Bruce. Okay, you... My sunshine. Yeah, just gonna go there. And then... Duct tape, excellent. Oh, nice. They took them out with a attack back. Excellent. What's the word? Okay, Bruce taking a bit of a beating in the middle. Okay, went in one of five turns. Well, we're on it. Watch this. Let's just get out. Oosh. Well, she can... Look at the distance she can cover. Look at that. It's amazing. Yeah. Should be using her a lot more like a sort of deep strike. Yes. Okay, Cerebro, you can rest easy, float easy, your little pickle jar. Who? Okay. What's going on? Okay, so better. Much better. Come on, think of the ratings. Excuse me. Okay, well, no. Oh, minions. Okay, so, right, so we can kill all but one of his minions and then do a special move on the monster boss. Alright, so at no time like the present, you can dash straight up there and make with your super kick. Okay. Obviously, I've got to be careful of the old, where you attack back. If they attack you, I wouldn't want to get one killed. Save one to only to get them killed by a bit of crafty hitting back through. Okay. I'm just gonna do it. What the hell? I wanna teleport. I wanna try it. Scrumptious. And I'm just gonna make a pig of myself. Oosh. Now, I have to keep him busy. Okay, Pinky. Okay, hurrying him for the special. Whew, that's good. Okay, not too bad at all. So here we go. Defeat the finish the boss with a special. Well, let's line that up, Pinky. That's not good. So that is Scar, Wind. We've got Lee, Jet, and Flashy. I like Flashy. High hopes for Flashy and his tech tree. Okay, come on, guys. Okay. Here we go. Oh, here we go, it's the special. Okay, we're done. We've saved Cerebro and perhaps have found a new supervillain. Thank you, Cerebro. Polish his jar, someone. Top him up.
Without you, I wouldn't have been turned off for good.
But they can reprogram him to be evil. There you go, there's a... Yeah, I want to see more of the Mecha. That was ace fun. Thrashing... That giant emboss. My huge mecha. Oh, I wasn't really watching. Okay, and that's a wrap. Season 2, episode 0. Some new stuff, some tape. Okay, how do we do? Oh, that's sweet. That is sweet. Some extra fans, says the marketing's starting to work. Actually beginning to look quite healthy. Nearly 4,000. So you can upgrade Mecha. It's something very quick to do soon, but yeah, nothing new there. Okay, and that was it. That was season 2, episode 2 actually, of Chroma Squad. I hope you enjoyed it. The one person that watches it, thank you for watching it. I hope you enjoyed it, and stay tuned for more. Hit the like button if you can. or even better, subscribe. Right, take care. Bye-bye.